And Henry County Public School leaders are working to address concerns about kids' safety in the wake of the recent clown sightings in North Carolina. The school system sent out a list of safety tips to parents. There have been several reports of clowns trying to lure kids into wooded areas in North Carolina. Now, school leaders say no sightings have been reported in Henry County. But